The writing area can either be a combined learning area with art or its own space, depending on the space you have available and what interests your child. When my children were very young, I just used an easel for art, as I explained in the art section. I liked that they could stand and paint. Fine motor skills are not developed enough, nor is it their attention span great enough to sit and color for long periods of time or on small projects. Typically, a child will paint for a few minutes or color by scribbling. More advanced art begins once they reach the kindergarten age and have mastered holding a crayon or pencil and now have the attention span to color an entire picture. Once my children were older, I picked up from a preschool, getting rid of equipment, a child-sized, low round table with four chairs that I set up in the corner of my kitchen. When I found my oldest sitting for long periods drawing pictures and coloring, I knew I needed to establish a quiet space out of the main playroom so she could concentrate, focus, and explore. Once that happened, this space became the art and writing area. I now have it stocked with colored pencils, markers, paints, and crayons. I have a drawer full of coloring books, recycled paper, writing materials, old notebooks, construction paper, sticky notes, folders, and more. Having a dedicated space to explore writing and art encourages creativity and develops fine motor skills. For suggestions and more materials, please refer back to the book,